in the back. Now, it's the Smith machine. So what are you doing? You're doing a row. But the thing about the Smith machine, you're limited to your ability as to far how you can move. You only can have a straight range of motion because it's locked in just to go straight up and down. So right here, what you're gonna do is have your back slightly bent and pull to your midsection. So I'm showing you this. No, ain't no weights on it. So check this out. Excuse the music. And when I do this, I like to stand on something so I can get a better range of motion, because you know the stops are pretty high on the Smith machine. So usually when you stand on something, it elevates you higher, so you have a more range of travel. So again, slightly bent. Arms right out. You want your arms to be outside. Here, pull there. Pull there, pull there, pull to your midsection, all right? And that'll help you really build that thickness, you know? And the thing about the Smith machine as well, you know, you actually load on some fucking weight and lift that to actually help you build that thickness. Some nice dense muscle on that back, so give that a try, add it to your arsenal, let me know what you guys think. And that's it for the rest of See y'all later. Positive vibes. Holla back.